We're going to hear from Laura Caceres, and Juan is going to translate. You guys ready?
Buenas tardes. Mi nombre es Laura Cáceres. Soy una trabajadora de limpieza en el edificio de One Financial Plaza, Downtown Providence.
Good afternoon. My name is Laura Caceres. I am a worker at One Financial Plaza in downtown Providence.
Trabajo bien duro todos los días y solo gano a $13 por hora en un part-time.
I work hard every day, but I only make $13 an hour part-time work.
Tengo tres hijos y por supuesto es muy difícil para mí pagar toda mi cuenta con tan poco dinero, no me alcanza.
I have three children, and of course, it's difficult for me to keep up with my bills and pay everything with that little amount of money coming in. It's not enough.
Después de pagar alquiler, gasolina, la comida y todos mis gastos, no me queda nada para mí y mi familia.
After paying for rent, gas, food, there's really not enough for me and my family.
Y creo que eso no está bien. En todo el país, las personas han ganado salarios más altos que lo que ganamos aquí en Rhode Island.
And that's not right. And throughout the country, workers have started to gain wages that are much higher than what we earn in Rhode Island.
Por lo menos merecemos ganar un salario digno de $15 por hora en Rhode Island.
At a minimum, we deserve to get a just wage, a fair wage of $15 an hour for every worker in Rhode Island.
Ahora yo le hago una pregunta a ustedes. ¿Los trabajadores de Rhode Island merecemos menos por nuestro arduo trabajo? No.
I want to ask you a question. Do the workers in Rhode Island deserve less for their hard-earned work? No.
Todos tenemos derecho a un salario lo suficiente para mantener a nuestra familia. Y es por eso que estamos luchando para ganar lo que merecemos, para garantizarle a nuestra familia un mayor futuro y calidad de vida. Gracias.
I wanted to wait until you gave her an applause. We all deserve the right to earn enough to take care of our families, and this is why we're working hard to earn what we deserve, to make sure that our families have a brighter future and a better quality of life. Thank you.